Hi everybody, welcome back to another episode of Beat on the Street, brought to you by Time for Learning. I'm Penelope Robin.
And I'm Anthony Rodriguez. Today we are so excited to bring you guys our first Project Science episode!
And guess what that means?
That means we're going to do our own science experiment in our home.
Who says science experiments are just for science labs and classrooms? I can't wait to get started.
Me too. Let's get down to business.
Yes, sir! Today we are going to be making tornado in a bottle!
Wow, and don't forget, we're going to be able to see a tornado vortex without even getting close to a real tornado.
Because that's really dangerous. Look what happened to Dorothy and the Wizard of Oz.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little doctor!
Okay guys, we're ready to make our tornado in a bottle. That way we can explore the science behind this amazing weather phenomenon.
Yes, tornadoes form really fast. And we get no warning about it. It happens suddenly when different temperatures and humidity meet. For example, a cold front from the north meets a warm humidity from the south, causing the vortex to form the tornado.
Wow, Anthony, it's really unbelievable. Now let's show the viewers what they will need to make this science experiment.
Here are all the materials.
First step is to drill a hole between the bottle caps. We had our parents help us because it's very important to have parent supervision while you're doing this step.
Okay, now let's join both bottle caps together with duct tape. And it should look like this. This way the water can travel through the bottles. Now let's go ahead and add some water.
Wow, look at that. Ooh. Amazing. Wait a minute, you guys are probably wondering, where'd the glitter go? Ta-da! Cool magic trick, right? I'm awesome, I know.
Wait 1 second, guys.
Wait a minute, Anthony. We need to add the Penny Robin touch. I added some glitter, because glitter makes everything so much cooler. Wow, look at that. Beautiful.
Here we go. Let's join our bottles together now. First bottle, down.
And second last one to go. Now let's give it a swirl in circular motion.
Wow, look at that, you guys. Amazing. And there you guys have it. Spinning the bottles in a circular motion causes a water vortex that looks like a mini tornado.
The water is rapidly spinning around the center of the vortex due to centripetal force.
Vortexes also found in nature include tornadoes, hurricanes, and waterspouts, tornadoes that form over water.
I hope you guys enjoyed learning about centripetal force, tornadoes, and all that exciting fun stuff. And don't forget, homeschoolers, you don't have to crack open a book or hop on the computer. Mix up your schedule with some fun science experiments.
I hope you guys liked our first Project Science episode, and make sure to come back and watch our new videos.
See you next time, and don't forget,
comment down below.
Bye! Bye.